Hey guys and girls, White Ninja out here, back with some more little monster. No, little nightmares here, did it again. So we're on episode 4, so we just got into Shoe Mountain, or Shoe Tropolis. Oh, what is that? Get out! Ooh. Okay then. Guess he doesn't like us. Oh, nearly got me. Seriously, there's no way that I'm making that. Oh. Did though. Was it the shoe monster? Okay, the door just casually closes because it knows I've entered, of course. Oh shit! Oh shit, run. How did he get over that? Run! I have a feeling I should be in there. In that cage. I don't think I'm in the right place here. Fuck. Yeah, I'm so busted. Yeah, it's something to do with the monkey. Where's the switch then? Why isn't it hooking on? Hook onto it. For a reason. I don't actually know what I'm doing here. I don't know, I'm meant to be. Are you kidding me? After all that, that's all I had to fucking do. Did she just act? There you go. Right, jump. Jump. Get up. Thank you. This is my spoon. Oh, rusty spoon. Salad finger. Right, so what am I doing then? What am I doing? Oh, hello. What am I to do here? Okay, so this looks like a thingy actually. Another way up. It's hard to tell, this angle's really bad. But then the problem you got is stuff like, once I get up, what do I do? Right, okay, so I think triggering a monkey. Might be a plan here, maybe. Oh, come on. Seriously. That's bollocks. I got away fair and square then. Stupid thing. I best not stand right by here, because he might put his hand down. I want to push it off. Push it off. Fuck you then. Let me in there. Stupid thing anyway. Let's go. So he's clearly going to hear me jump down. Okay, no he's not. Okay, no mate. Why can't I hit this fucking thing? Fucking dead. Run, run, run. do I need to fucking throw up there? Don't know how to. I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to be doing here. For some reason that first shoe didn't do it. I'm not 100% entirely sure why either. I don't know if I should have just gone straight up, try to get up there. I actually thought I was trying to open the door there, I'm not gonna lie. I stood there trying to fucking pull out the handle. Oh, look! There's a hole there, I wonder if I can just go and jump in that rather than trying to jump on this bloody thing. Ow. Come on, climb up. Be a saint. I got on there just a minute ago. Is that actually a hole? No. Alright, we've made some progress. Oh, books and shit flying everywhere. Don't like reading anyway. Shh. Look at these noodle arms. Go away. Right, so I need to get a crank. Okay, so there's a distracting monkey. What's he looking for? Doesn't even know I'm here. So this must be the safe level. grubby hands away. Oh shit. Little annoying this, what's he doing? Oh, I thought you can see. I really wanted to get the candle. I don't know if there's an achievement for it, so I'm trying. I still don't know what I'm doing here. Oh god, this is hard. Yeah, sorry, I'm not so chatty. It's getting late and I'm a bit sleepy. Right. Still not entirely sure what he's actually looking for. Maybe he's looking for his legs.
Yeah.
Oh. Shit, shit, shit. Did it again. Right, so that's where I need to go. I could probably make most of that if I just ran through. Okay. We've got through. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, there's a crank. Well, this isn't going to be easy, is it? Hoping that brings her in here. See, I don't get how he heard. No! You daft dick. Whoops. I hope it saves it. Please save it. Here? Really? Right, whatever. Press the button then. Press the button. See, that's what was meant to happen. How do you get through here? Oh. Well, that would have made life easier. No! Oh, that's close. That was. Did it? There we go. What's this? Yeah. Why do I feel like I should be pushing this and pulling it? And I need it for this as well, turns out. Leg it, but Sunny Jim. No, stop it. There we go. And we've... Whoa. That is a big fall. Louder. Be louder. Fan bloody testing. Well, guys, we've been going on for like 23 minutes, so I'm going to stop the video here. It's part 4 of Little Nightmares. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you next time for some more gaming videos.